was very interesting to experience now is how to get into a matching sound together with all these voices and people you don't know.
Well, as a singing student in Tilburg, it's mostly predominantly solo singing. So you don't actually learn to listen to other people. And I think that's what I learned mainly is to listen, to create a sound that is one and not an individual voice, which was very challenging, but I enjoyed it immensely.